So if you like some of those other coins, as Richard said in the very, very beginning, if you get Hex, you might be able to buy multiples of those other coins you like for whatever reason, if you would want to do such a thing. But it's happening. We're like living through it right now. Those prices are stagnating or coming down, and Hex is just keep pinging all-time highs, you know, every day, every other day. So it's so fun to be a part of, and especially this community is awesome.